Today I'm going to do a peripheral nerve test called the pinch grip test. It's to test for weakness of the flexor digitorum profundus, indicating an impingement of the anterior interosseous nerve. Here are our references. So I'm going to have the patient take her thumb and her index finger and go tip to tip. And if the patient were to collapse and go pulp to pulp, that would indicate a positive test.